care of the paperwork.
Welcome to Camp Powhatan, buried deep in the woods of the Blue Ridge Scout Reservation, Hiwassee, Virginia. Population 264 until Troop 497 arrives.
Thank you.
What's in this Kool-Aid?
Who mixed this stuff? Needs more sugar.
Man, that's gonna cause a cavity or two. A little sweet.
Oh, this is perfect. But if your boys get cavities, have them call 1-800-DOC-BLUM.
Hey, Skinner, what's the sound?
You mean that red dog? It's in the email.
Malachi, what's your favorite part of Camp Powhatan?
Coffee in the morning.
Logan, what's your favorite part of Camp Powhatan?
Blowing all my bucks at the chain post with my girl, Allison.
Ian, what was your favorite part of Camp Powhatan?
Going in the shower.
Charles, what was your favorite part of Camp Powhatan?
Wilderness survival.
Hunter, what was your favorite part of Camp Powhatan?
Canoeing!
Jeremiah Johnson, what's your favorite part of Camp Powhatan?
Spending cash.
Steven, what was your favorite part of Camp Powhatan?
Praising the fish and the bluff. All hail fish. All hail fish. All hail fish.
Parnell, what's your favorite part of Camp Powhatan?
Has to be going in the creek.
Homer, what's your favorite part of Camp Powhatan?
Chess.
Samuel, what's your favorite part of Camp Powhatan?
Catching crayfish in the creek.
Matthew, what's your favorite part of Camp Powhatan?
Catching a snake in insect study.
Cameron, what was your favorite part of Camp Powhatan?
The fishing with sweetness.
Daniel, what's your favorite part of Camp Powhatan?
Getting no sleep because of some trumpet blower.
Brandon, what's your favorite part of Camp Powhatan?
New River Caving, it's awesome, bro.
Mikey, what's your favorite part of Camp Powhatan?
Rapids canoeing. There were some gnarly waves, dude.
Adam, what's your favorite part of Camp Powhatan?
The weather was phenomenal.
Hey Chris, what's your favorite part of Camp Powhatan?
My favorite part of Camp Powhatan is being SPL, you know, better than Tanner, you know, all that stuff. I'm running for SPL 2K17, vote Croc.
Vincenzo, what's your favorite part of Camp Powhatan?
Yeah, the camping merit badge, boy.
Ty, what's your favorite part of Camp Powhatan?
I like the rifle merit badge because you get to shoot guns.
Liam, what's your favorite part of Camp Powhatan?
Learning new skills, yos.
Caden, what was your favorite part of Camp Powhatan?
Flipping over canoes.
My favorite part was archery.
Sleeping.
Hanging out with my friends.
Interacting with the other scouts and other people so I could meet new people from other states.
Landon, what's your favorite part of Camp Powhatan?
Being away from my sister.
Boom, boom!
Powhatan!
Travis, what's your favorite part of Camp Powhatan?
I love the New River Caving. It's awesome! Woo!
Boom, boom!
Powhatan! Woo!
Boom, boom! Powhatan!
Hey, Tony, the kids never said the fantastic food.
Oh, please. The chicken tonight? I think it was up there in the nature center.
By those really clean bathrooms?
Oh, yeah.
Visiting the medic after getting cut with your pocket knife? Bears visiting the tents.
That was fun. They didn't take any scouts. That would have been better.
We don't want the paperwork.
That's true.
Hey, Quinn, what was your favorite part of Camp Powhatan?
My favorite part was Hiko, part of New River Adventure.
Really? It wasn't the super clean restrooms?
Gas attack!
Go, go, go!
Oh, my God!
Thank you.
CPR class anyway? Killing me. Dude, it's in the email!
So, I've been thinking really hard about what to babble about. Wondering if I should babble about my work, or babble about life in general. And I've been thinking a lot about life lately. Everyone says life is a journey. I don't know, I think it's more of an adventure. But like one of those choose your own adventure books that you would read as a kid, where you get to go through and pick your own ending, and then depending on which way you go in the chapter, takes you to a different ending. But the problem is I don't know how to babble about that because I never actually read one of those choose your adventure books.
I'm told, come to Powhatan, you'll have a great time. Everything you know is in the email. Yeah, then I sprained my ankle, but I did school him in Euchre. I believe it was 20 to zip. And I believe I schooled some of you in horseshoes. Powhatan out.
Yeah, I've been hanging around camp all week, and there's this rumor about a magical mystery box. What's it? I don't know. What's in it?
A mystery box.
I don't know. That defeats the whole purpose of a mystery box, isn't it? So hopefully by the end of the week, we'll find out what's in the box.
They're breaking lanterns. They're breaking pocket knives. What do I look like? I have eyeglass repair kit? Who do I look like? Please, nobody has a screwdriver that small.
Well, let me tell you all about the first time that I stubbed my toe. I was about maybe 5 years old, walking down the street.
You know, it's such a beautiful environment here, but all I can think of is the way people take their pictures. I mean, come on, guys. You're shooting a video, and you're shooting it vertical? Come on, your TVs are all mounted sideways. Shoot sideways on your videos. Your pictures, on the other hand, you can do sideways, vertical, horizontal, any way you want. But video, guys, hold it the way your TV is. Otherwise, you're gonna have to block out the sides. Another episode of Moments by the Babbling Brook. Forget about it.
Forget about it.
Where's my battery charger? Dude, it's in the email!
I wonder if Skinner knows where Little Max is.
I bet it's in the email.
Dirtbags! It's in the email!
I wonder if Anderson knows how to use that phone.
I bet you it's in the email.
Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream.
Bum, 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 bum.
Make him the cutest that I've ever seen.
Bum, 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 bum.
Give him two lips like roses and clover.
Bum, bum, bum.
Then tell him that his lonesome nights are over. Sandman, I'm so alone.
Bum, 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 bum.
Don't have nobody. turn on your magic beam. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream.
Bum 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 bum
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 bum bum bum bum bum
bum bum bum
bum bum bum.
Mr. Sandman, bring me a
dream. Hey Tony, you know what? I've had enough of this dog with fleas. I'm passing the keys to you because I'm going to film on next summer. I'm out!